So Marc, what are you going to give us this evening?
Wild horses.
Wow, wow, wow. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, best of order, Marc Edwards, Wild Horses. Give it up. Good job you had your eyes closed because your missus was gone.
Sister.
Oh, sister, isn't it? Well, she was gone as well. And I'm sure everyone else would be as well. Absolutely heartfelt. Heartfelt. Kel.
I don't know what I can say to that. I think if you look around the room, you'll see that everybody's in tears. And I think that speaks to herself. I think that we saved the best for last, definitely. And that was a winning performance. I think that anybody who's lost somebody knows exactly what those words meant. And that was absolutely incredible what you did. Well done. Marcus has absolutely blown me away. your vocals are like, it's just, I don't know, I haven't got words for it because you're just unbelievable. Unbelievable. Amazing.
You were absolutely incredible. I just said to Joey that I wish I had another card. I really wish I had another card. The way you sung that song, you put your own words to it, the feeling in it, everything about it. And I know how hard of a song that song is to sing. I really know how hard it is. And the fact that you changed the words, you made it your own, and the feeling you put into it. And I knew that you had a real emotional attachment to the song, just like I did when I sung mine. So I really understand. You were absolutely phenomenal. I love the way you made it your own, and I swear I really wish I had another card. I really do. You're amazing.
Yeah, Marc, that was by far the most, I think it was the most passionate performance I've seen this season, completely. And again, like, I agree with Kathleen, that was way past worthy of a fast pass. But I really don't think you're going to need it. And I'm going to predict that you're going to be in the season final. That's what I'm going to predict. Because you are epic. Your range, your passion, everything. You want this, you fight for it, and you're going to keep fighting for it because it's what you love doing. It's in your blood, man. Keep doing it. Well done.
Ladies and gentlemen, Marc Edwards.